fashion, so I do have a website, tonybomboni.com, if you would like to book your own services from me. I offer many things on there. You can use those coupon codes at your benefit. It's the best way to support this channel. Help keep me going to make videos for you. If you want me to also continue producing content daily, check my website. But also subscribe and tap the bell and hit all notifications, okay? That's so essential. 317,000 people already did, so can you? It's that easy, right? If 370,000 can do it, so can you, right? Okay. But jokes aside, it's really important, so thank you so much. Alright, so today I'll be cleaning two of my old laptop computer keyboards. I don't use this computer anymore, but I'll be cleaning two of them, okay? Because they're very dusty and old and clean. I like to keep things clean, even things just sitting around, laying around, so I'm going to be using this size lens cleaner, some Q-tips. This is mostly just sounds, so I hope you enjoy. I'm not gonna talk so much. I did do keyboard cleaning as part of this other video, but I wanted a full dedicated video. And I couldn't find my old keyboard at all, so I had to use my laptop. Similar sound, but it's just not the same. Alright, so let me think about this one. Okay, I'm gonna use this first. Let's see. Okay, so I'm gonna spray it on this to be safe. Are staying warm. I've been hearing a lot, even from people in the north, saying it's so snowy and cold. Please stay warm. Lord knows this computer needed a deep clean. Okay. So, go ahead and use this now. gets in there too deep inside. Just make sure it dries before you turn on the computer or plug in your keyboard. This just gets rid of all that fingerprint juice. It's good for people who eat hot Cheetos in the computer. Going back in. Just soak it good. Sudoku puzzles getting harder, or am I getting dumber? Because I can barely even solve the easy one. I used to be able to even do sometimes the hard ones, and I was like 10, 15 years younger. I don't know what's wrong with me, or I don't know. It's very frustrating. Sudoku, but this made me hate it. Shop. He'll take care of all your computer needs. Get in there good one last time. father's keyboard because it makes like loud tick 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 sounds when you type on it. It sounds like a woman with long nails, but where they dip like the computers in this liquid that's like super safe for metal.